Sorry I'm late.
Morning, Parker. Or is it evening? That doesn't matter. Check the neurosensors, would you? On it. Try to get it under 3 milliseconds.
Okay, looks like I could optimize this power relay. Some impedance in this neurosensor circuit. Signal processor should reduce lag. work, Peter. Call that a mild success.
I call that unbelievable. Do you need some help?
Yes. It's become that obvious. My doctors call it a degenerative neurological disorder. Probably caused by overexposure to toxic chemicals in my reckless youth.
Sorry, is there anything I can do?
You already are. The worst part is it only affects the muscles. The mind continues to work, but it can no longer do. You're the only one who knows, Peter. I'd like to keep it that way.
Of course.
If you'd like to seek a position more of a future.
I came here to work for you because of what you've got up here. And that's not going anywhere. So neither am I.
Oh, Peter, before I forget, I read the most fascinating article. Outlines possible next steps for the neural interface.
I'll take a look. Thanks, Doc. Direct interface with the basal ganglia. Exciting, but risky.
I don't know, Doc. You'll need a gallium silk array to make it work. Even then, odds of injury are pretty high.
Gallium! Genius! Never mind the risks. We'll work them out in time.
Doc's really sick. At this rate, he'll lose control of his motor functions within a year. And if we're not careful, an intracranial implant could make things even worse. Even alter his personality. We need to proceed carefully.
Doc, I'm sorry. My aunt just texted.
No worries, Peter. I was thinking of taking place myself. As soon as I check our telemetry data.
Thanks. I'll be back in a few hours. Hi, May.
Let me guess. Running late?
Nope, I'm actually on my way now. Have you heard from Miles?
No, but his mother said he was coming, so...
Good. I'll be there soon. Bye. Demons for good.
But it was fun.
Ever start to drop something in the comments?
What are you doing here?
Oh, we got a fighter.
You just made your last mistake, Funk. What the?
Does it seriously take... this many guys to rob a teenage?
You're Spider-Man. You're the amazing Spider-Man. You're the spectacular Spider-Man.
And a few other choice adjectives Jameson uses. Look, that was really brave. But next time, leave the fighting to the pros. Okay?
Okay, but what if there aren't any around?
Well, you can't just go swinging at someone twice your size. I mean, don't get me wrong. I fight guys stronger than me all the time. But when I do it, I have...
Oh, like that time you fought Rhino on the Brooklyn Bridge? That was so awesome.
Perfect example. The other guy's bigger, you gotta be quicker. Okay?
Okay, but that's easy for you to say. I just can't do what you do.
All right, put him up.
Seriously?
Yeah, come on. First thing, don't let the adrenaline get to you. Breathe slow, breathe deep, relax. Hip square to your opponent. Let them make the first move. Now use your feet, and when they go off balance, look for an opening. Boom.
Like that?
Yeah. Yeah, that's it. Okay. Only this time, just let me have it. Right on the jaw. Okay? I can...
Oh, shit. Sorry.
No. It's all good. You keep that up, and you'll be fine. All right. Lesson's over. Gotta go.
Hey. Thanks.
Anytime.
Just punch Spider-Man.
Hey, I know you got the one.
Shh.
Shelter should be just ahead.
Yo, Miles, what's up?
Bro, you're not gonna believe this. I just met Spider-Man.
What? That's crazy. Hey, did you show him our hacking app?
Oh, man. I totally forgot.
Oh, it sucked. He totally was bought it off you, and then we'd be, like, famous.
Yeah, I'll show him next time. I gotta go. I promised my mom I wouldn't be late.
Cool. Later.
Everyone have their IDs out and ready for inspection.
Fish and chips, right here.
Kidding me? It's gonna take forever.
The drone wasn't watching. I jumped the fence.
Do you know anyone by the name of Martin Lee?
Wow, that was too easy. I can't believe Sable systems are unsecured. Maybe I'll send an anonymous tip.
Stay clear, guys. The gate on the left, or over the scaffolding to the right. Okay. Stay calm.
Okay, my faithful listeners. I've been getting a lot of calls about this safe.
Whoa! Hey, Mom.
Hi, honey. Did you make it to the beach shelter okay?
Yeah, almost there.
Miles, you don't have to work at that shelter, you know.
You said I did.
No, I gave you a choice.
Yeah, and I chose this over more therapy. I mean, it was helpful. The guy said everyone grieves in their own way. This is mine.
Okay, sorry.
Mom.
Yeah?
Just because I don't want to talk about it doesn't mean I don't love you.
I love you so much. We'll get through this, okay?
I gotta go.
I'll call you on my way home.
Miles.
Pete.
Hey, sorry I'm late, man.
Oh, no, no, I'm just glad you're here.
All right, so, what can I do to help?
Why don't you start just by, getting comfortable with the place. Meet a few people. You know what? Everybody loves coffee.
Coffee, all right.
And I'll be back in a little while to check on you, is that cool?
Yeah.
Oh, don't worry about Mr. Hodges. He doesn't bite. Much.
You sure? Coffee?
Thanks.
Need help?
Not unless you know what the hell a quark is.
It's a subatomic particle. You know, the building block of protons, neutrons, hadrons?
Subatomic. It fits. You're one kid.
Piece of junk. Hell! Damn hunk of junk!
You mind if I take a look?
Huh?
Oh, we have a couple of CRTs at school. I know how to fix these when they're...
What? No, no, you just gotta smack it a couple times. Get it going!
Or, could be a loose coax cable.
Alright, alright. Be my guest, huh, Mr. Smarty Pants? Please, go ahead.
Tributes continue to pour in for Officer Jefferson Davis, the hero killed in the City Hall bombing, as reports emerge that he used his own body to shield others in his last moments of life.
Hey, new kid. I'm empty. Hero. Man didn't do nothing heroic except get himself blown up.
Hey, Ernie. I see you've met Miles. He's gonna be helping out around here. You may have heard of his father, Jefferson Davis. Pretty great that even though he's got a lot of stuff going on right now, he decided to come and volunteer. Don't you think?
Yeah. Thanks. Listen, kid, I'm sorry about your dad.
Come on, Miles. See if Aunt May needs a hand in the kitchen. Hey, May, I gotta take off, but, brought some help for you.
Miles, nice to see you. Grab an apron, wash your hands, and I'll show you around.
Hey, Peter. Thanks for that back there.
Of course.
Almost noon. Sable should be moving Dr. Michaels. Better get to the Bowery and locate him.
Might be able to improve. Peter, be careful out there. Miles told me the Sable patrols are being very strict. Need to have the kids back.
Thank you.
the Bowery to make sure Michaels gets to his new safe house. You know, safely.
I wouldn't do that. Silver Sable made it clear you were not welcome.
Yeah, well, what's she gonna do? Shoot me?
Honestly, 50-50 chance.
Fine. I'll be in the neighborhood, but not too close. Just in case.
It's called GR-27, not... Just be careful. In the wrong hands, this could...
Don't worry. We're the best in the world.
I feel better already.
Code 381. Package is on the move.
This way, Dr. Michaels. What the hell is that?
Come aboard, Doctor.
Yeah, sure you do. Yuri, I'm in pursuit of Martin Lee. I think he's got Dr. Michaels and the Devil's Breath.
Copy that. More units coming your way.
He took Michaels alive, so that's good.
Probably so we can force him to make more Devil's Breath.
I have to stop that truck. Tank, whatever. Clear the guys in the trucks before I go after Lee.
Nice.
coming, and he will destroy all sinners.
Sorry! Lee, hand it over.
Lend me a certain persuasiveness. I've been watching you. I was waiting for you at City Hall. You never came. Where were you?
Real or in my mind?
It was a shame. So many had to die. No heroes to save them. That officer saved your life, didn't he? He was here because of you. Norman wanted to use him. A futile gesture, in the end. And where was Norman during all this? Slinking away like a rat. He knew what was going to happen, and he fled. Norman is a hidden cancer on this city. He must be excised with no trace of his corruption to return. Norman hides behind his mask of lies. I will break it apart and drag him into the light. Put on the mask. Become one of us.
Thanks, but no thanks!
One way or the other, you will join me.
Oh.
All the souls you've lost, the innocent victims you couldn't save.
Martin, their blood is on your hands!
You can stop Osborne. You have so much strength. I can give you will. Their bodies filled the gutters, and you did nothing.
I can't save everyone.
What's one life? A simple trade. One life for a city of souls. You defend Osborne while he sits in his ivory tower?
This is real.
Show me your true strength. You
can come back to the light!
I will break you and
can't leave you brain dead. No!
Okay?
Did they take it?
Yes. How worried should I be?
Very.
You're a popular guy.
Where is the serum?
I'm gone.
That is Goya. So-called superhuman. You think you save people, but you just make it worse. This is your fault.
My fault? He was under your protection. You really need two of those?
Stop! We need to brief Mr. Osborne now. I'll go with her. Thank you. I'll remember this.
Yuri, tell me you've got a lead on Martin Lee's location.
We have footage from a guy at a coffee shop. Looks like he hopped into a black sedan after the crash.
Black sedan, great.
Let me finish. We have a partial plate, and one of my patrol guys just found a matching plate. Black sedan in a parking lot near Canal and Hudson.
You're a good cop, Yuri. I'm on my way. Dr. Michaels? How are you calling?
Borrowed. One of Sable's radios. Listen. Transit hubs are the most likely release points for Devil's Breath. Airports, bus terminals, train stations. It'll spread like wildfire from there.
Why the hell is Oscorp developing a bioweapon in the city? Shouldn't this be in an Arctic bunker?
Devil's Breath is personal for Norman. It's been his obsession for decades. The project breaks every state and federal regulation on the books, but he doesn't care.
If the city finds out, he can kiss re-election goodbye.
Never mind re-election. He'd be tried in The Hague for war crimes.
Why are you telling me all this? Aren't you just as culpable as Norman?
Yes. Completely. But Lee's actions have been a wake-up call. We've ignored the project's risk for too long. I trust you, Spider-Man. You're the only one trying to do the right thing. Please, protect the city from our mistakes.
Doc left word.
Parker, I wanted to thank you. Your work on the neural interface has been invaluable. I wish you could see what that means right now. But it's beginning to dawn on me just how powerful and insidious the forces arrayed against true visionaries are. I promise you, though, it won't be long. Success will come, whatever it takes.
Powerful and insidious forces? I don't like the sound of that. Need to check on Doc when I get a chance.
Something we can help you with, Spider-Man.
Ascension agents in Rosevale. This is Control. What's your status?
taking fire.
Damn. Devil's breath is gone. I should call MJ and Warner.
This is Mary Jane Watson. Please leave a detailed message and I'll get back to you as soon as I can.
What are you up to now, MJ?
Demons are looking for something at GCT. But what could they possibly need here? Should probably call Peter and let him know what I'm doing. Actually, scratch that. He'd probably just tell me to go home and chain myself to my laptop. I'll just check things out quick and let him know what I find. I should check out those Oscorp displays. Look at all those
From paper cuts to gunshot wounds, Oscorp's patented nanotechnology can increase the body's healing rate by 1,000 times. We're not just saving you money, we're saving lives. Oscorp's revolutionary medical evacuation drone, or MED, offers immediate assistance, even in the most hostile areas of the world. Encrypt your data with Oscorp Cerberus Cipher, the world's only mathematically proven unbreakable encryption algorithm.
I heard Osborne's bringing in outside help. He's gonna pay out of his own pocket. That's the kind of leadership we need.
Oscorp's revolutionary medical evacuation drone, or MED, offers immediate emergency assistance in the camouflage areas of science fiction films. But with Oscorp's patented magnetic resonance arrays, cloaking fields are very much a reality. Try it for yourself and see how Oscorp is making your world better each and every day.
Let me try. Here goes.
Incredible.
How do I look?
This Gaia microbe business device releases specially formulated microbes into the atmosphere, and in turn, leaves our oceans and rivers cleaner than when man first walked the Earth.
Mr. Lee.
This will be easier for everyone if you remain calm and do as I say.
Police! Over here! No!
Osborne's office.
I would like to speak to Mayor Osborne.
Who's calling?
The man he is looking for.
What do you want?
I want you at Grand Central Terminal in 30 minutes. By yourself. Or there'll be more blood on your hands.
I'm on my way. Are you hurt?
No, I'm fine. Just hurry.
Going as fast as I can. What are you doing at GCT?
I'll explain later. Listen, Lee's going to release the Devil's Breath.
You got
gotta get out of there.
He's not gonna do it until Norman Osborn gets here.
Wait. This must have been Lee's plan all along. Make Norman responsible by forcing him to release the Devil's Breath himself.
Sort of makes sense, in a twisted, psychotic way.
Okay, I'm here. Coming into the terminal now. Anything I should be on the lookout for?
Please. I have a family.
Looks like he's got some drones patrolling. Guess he's prepared for you.
Don't worry, I'm in the ventilation system. Can you see a safe exit point? Listen, I'm a reporter. I have a direct line to Mayor Osborn. I can help make sure he arrives on time.
How?
First, let him go.
李先生，这记者说他知道怎么找到奥斯本。遵命。把他带到这边来，跟其他人分开。李先生马上就到。
Good job. Now let's get you out of here.
What about the Devil's Breath?
I'll come back for it.
No. We're partners, remember?
Can we argue later?
If we don't help those people, they could die.
So could you. I can't let that happen.
No. No, I got myself into this. I'm getting myself out.
What do you mean you got yourself into this?
I don't like this. There's too many of them.
Then let's start taking them out. Still too close. They can still see each other. That did it. Grab him. Do it. Now.
Take him. Do it. Not exactly.
What do you mean?
I thought something might happen, but not like this.
Why didn't you tell me? I thought we were partners.
Hey, partners trust each other, Peter.
What do you mean? I trust you?
Yeah, when I'm sitting at home behind a laptop.
Oh, come on.
Can we please get back to saving the city here?
Encrypt your data with Oscorp Cerberus Cipher, the world's only mathematically proven unbreakable encryption algorithm.
Start
the timer.
Keep him busy. I'll take care of the Devil's Breath.
You know what you're doing?
No. That's never stopped me before.
Okay, what do you see?
I see four wires. Two blue... Oh, okay. Looks like the blue is connected to the battery. And yellow to a fan. Red one has a little exclamation mark.
Okay, you'll want to detach the wires from the battery first. Trace the wires to the other end and unplug them from there.
Okay, unplug the wires from the battery. Disconnect the battery wires. What a mess.
Okay, what do you see?
Oh, okay. No. Connected to the battery, and yellow to a fan. Red one has a little exclamation mark.
Okay, pull the first wire.
What?
The timer just changed to 30 seconds.
Ah, it's a collapsing circuit.
What comes next? The fan?
Yes, then the last one.
No! Connected to the battery, and yellow to a fan.
Okay, hold the fire. The timer just changed to 30 seconds.
Ah, it's a collapsing circuit.
What comes next? The fan?
Yes, then the last wire, but you have to hurry.
Okay, now the red one. Got it.
You did it. Wow.
Yeah. Now let's get these people out of here. I could use a little Spidey help. You ready?
Right. I'll clear a path.
Try to do it quietly.
Will do.
Say that.
Nap time.
Baymen, Antoine.
See that coming? Time to go.
Copy that.
Everyone, follow me!
Keep him injured. Last shot, did you shot?
MJ, did you make it out?
Yeah, everyone's safe.
Good job.
Peter.
Yeah?
When you're done in there, we should talk.
Yeah, we should.
But first, find me and kick his ass.
I feel bad for anyone who's on the wrong side of MJ. I wonder what side I'm on right now.
Wait a minute.
Okay, guys, trivia time. Did you know Grand Central has the largest basement in New York City? Crazy, right? You could fit half the Brooklyn Bridge down there. Ah, I agree. You sure don't make them like they used to. That's old school New York gumption for you. Anyway, I could talk trivia all day, but I gotta stop your wingnut of a boss from destroying the city. Time to wrap this up.
Are you doing this?
Paying off an old debt.
Better keep my distance for now. Finish this. Looks like he's getting tired. Thank you.
anymore.
No brakes? No problem. That totally worked last time. Yuri, they still doing construction on 42nd and 1st?
Street's closed for another month. Why?
Next up, prison.
Watson, please leave a detailed message and I'll get back to you as soon as I can.
Hey, it's me. Let me know when you want to talk. Texting isn't talking? No, not that kind of over! Please say no. Okay. And not okay. What is there to figure out? Oh, you think?
Off to the raft. The Devil's Breath is safe with Sable. How do you feel?
How do I feel? How much time do you have?
Not much. Heroics for you means paperwork for me. But I just wanted to say, good job.
Thanks, Yuri. I kinda needed that. All this time with Lee, I've been ignoring the city. Time to get back to being a friendly neighborhood Spidey.
Thank you.
don't need you here right now, right?
Yuri, I'm looking at a Fisk site where there's a lot of people, but not much work getting done.
That you can see. They're keeping it under wraps.
I'll turn over some rocks.
I got Spider-Man!
That's a lot of tardy slips I'm gonna have to write. Does manage to get stuff you don't see outside the military.
That needs to stay off the street, by any means necessary.
That's gonna leave a mark. Hold still!
He's webbing me!
You asked for this.
Crush your skull!
kind of touching how badly you guys want to join your boss in jail. Big Willie's guys and his weapons all wrapped up like Christmas morning.
Well, you've got a red suit, so you're close enough to Santa Claus for me. Thanks.
Okay, I think things are sort of under control. Maybe I should put in some Peter Parker time at the lab. So much for the opening act. Main event's inside. Pardon me.
Not that cop.
Thank you.
Jay, I'm at location number 2. Can you believe these demons wear their masks just like walking around? Let's make for confusing staff meetings.
I'll try to figure out their operation while you throw a wrench into it.
Just like you, who I wiped the floor with.
Here, that business is listed as an importer of computer parts.
Huh. I didn't know they'd started making laptops out of guns.
So it's an armory?
Not for long. I'm about to get some payback for Jeff Davis and everyone else they killed at City Hall. In your masks. Big problem for me.
You're done!
Hey, more guests! Come in, grab a chair! We're playing charades! MJ, everything's quiet here now.
You didn't get too carried away, did you? What they did was horrible, but you're not.
night owls may have seen lights flickering out at the Raft Supermax prison last night.
Yuri, this place is full of Fisk guys with suspicious bulges. Guns. I'm talking about guns. Obviously.
I can't order a raid over bulges.
Just a hunch, but there might be a public disturbance pretty soon.
Everyone! Rushing toward me, I assume they want to kill me. They always do.
Spider-Man, every worker assigned to that site reported winning big in Atlantic City recently.
Quick and dirty way to launder money. Could be where Fisk keeps his cash these days.
We shut it down. We'll really put the squeeze on it. I'm working on a warrant.
Way ahead of you.
Guys! guys care about getting kicked in the face, and you'll be gold!
People won't have any problems here now.
And Wilson Fisk's problems just keep adding up. Nice going.
I've been getting a lot lately. Speak!
Mr. Jameson, I want to apologize. I used to think...
Looks like the bomb guy's M.O. Only this time he's using a drone to seed spy cams around the city. I better round him up and take down that drone.
There's the drone. One high-end spy cam. Man, I was too slow.